High turnout for week one of early voting in our area. In Washington County, election officials say a total of 35,417 voters cast their ballots this week. That's 1,100 people more compared to the 2020 election. In Benton County, election leaders say a total of 50,335 voters cast their ballots this week.